And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Wizard101. And I have no idea where we left off on Wizard101, honestly. So let me go take a look here. I just need to click this so I don't hear the audio. So I don't remember seeing this before. I'm guessing this is what we got to do next, is go and do all these. Which sounds terrifying, by the way. See here. Other than that, I've got this Master Blaster quest here, but that's not a main quest as far as I know of. I know that Dragonspyre Athens is probably a main quest, probably, most likely. But yeah, I've got a bunch of random quests in the background here, and I'm having a hard time figuring out what is a main quest and what is a side quest at the moment. So it's just like, apparently this is a mainline quest right here. Well, I guess we're doing this one. Anyways, thank you guys for supporting the channel. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe button. Sorry you guys had to see kind of what I have, the BS I have to deal in viewer chat. You know, sometimes you just gotta go out there in the public eye and say, you know, you've had enough of this crap. And maybe people might actually, you know, wake the hell up and stop being stupid. But, you know, sometimes you just gotta do what you gotta do. Anyways, let's get into playing some more Wizards101.
I'm not going to do that. You find a piece of the dragon rider staff.
Thank you.
You find a piece of the Dragon Rider staff.
Spellcaster, your type has brought bane to our land. I must stop you before you destroy us all.
You find a piece of the Dragon Rider staff.
Thank you.
You find a piece of the Dragon Rider staff.
I can't believe it, but you actually found them all. It was surely a lot of work, visiting all the worlds of the Spiral. But if you don't stop Malastare, those worlds will all perish. We're not finished yet, I'm afraid. A Dragon Rider's staff is incomplete without a flawless raw crystal for its head. That crystal will bind together all of the pieces and make it strong. Go into the crystal grove and see if you can find one there. There is an old miner there long ago who worked the grove. Check his house to see if he had one.
Hello there, young wizard. Hey there, you. What are you doing here? Another wizard in the grove, I thought I sprayed for those. I reckon you're after a flawless raw crystal, right? Sorry. Been so long since I talked to anyone, I forgot my manners. Tell you what. I'll do what I can to help you. It's clear to me that you're needing one for something important. I'll need sample crystals from each of the elevated dig points. Oh, hey there, little...
You remove a sample of crystal. 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 You remove a sample of crystal.
You finished? Good job with those. With all that dust you're covered in, you look like a regular miner. Let me see those samples. I took a look at them, and I'm sad to say these crystals ain't flawless. Told you, they're hard to find. We're not out of option. Don't worry, you're gonna have to go to the other mining site and check there. Bring back some sample crystals from that other site in the Crystal Grove.
Watch your step, little wizard. I need some help getting the spider population in check. Could you go look for spider egg clutches in this grove and clear them out? It's the only way.
You remove a sample of crystal. You remove a sample of crystal.
The spiders can't thank you. There seems to be...
You remove a sample of crystal. You remove a sample of crystal. You remove a sample of crystal. You remove a sample of crystal.
Thank you. Thank you.
It was for the best. Hopefully your work will calm things down and let the population...
Thank you. With crystal eyes, I do perceive a wizard seeks my life to leave. Two legs carry you, no match for my aid. To survive you will not. Simple truth I do state.
There, that's better. You may not notice it just yet, but I believe that the spider population will gradually return to normal. Thank you, young wizard, for your help, seeing how bad things are here. I'm now concerned about the spiders in the other grove. It's so frustrating. Would you mind terribly getting me some samples from the spiders over there? It would help so much.
Let me see those samples. Well, look here. You found yourself a flawless raw crystal. Good job. You could make a living at this if you want to quit wizarding. By the looks of you, I'd guess you're looking to use this crystal to make a dragon rider staff, so I've helped more than my share of dragon riders. You're going to need some expert guidance to cut that crystal. And for that, you need to go talk to the crystal cutter. She lives in the tower down the way.
I know. It's ironic. A crystal cutter trapped in a web of crystal. Thank you so much for freeing me. So, you want to make a head for your Dragon Rider staff. I assume you've come to me for that reason. It's too hectic around here, Zo. There are just too many spiders around here to get anything done. We need peace and quiet. Clear some of those crystal spiders out of the area, and I'll help you carve your crystal. You've done quite a bit, but it's clear that there are just too many crystal spiders around here. We can't take the chance of a spider barging in on us while we're cutting the head of the staff. How about if we work somewhere else? Meet me back at the house in the First Crystal Grove.
Based on these samples, it looks like things are actually worse over there. They've been corrupted by some strange force. I wonder how things got so bad over there. Could you go explore the grove once more and look for Yeva, the Spider Keeper?
There you are! Thanks again for getting me out of trouble back there. So, about that crystal you need cut. I can do it here, but I'll have to rough it. That means I'll need your help getting set up. I'll need a few odds and ends that I just can't do without. First off, I need some crystal spinnerets. Spiders use those to create and mold crystal. The bad news is that they're not going to just hand them to you. got some good ones there. These will do nicely. I'm afraid I still can't. So good news, the Titan army got chased away by the crystal spiders. So those crates are scattered everywhere throughout the Crystal Grove. All of them. Now that you've gotten me my tools, I'm going to need my jewel crafter's table. I'm afraid it's not going to be easy. Cronius of the Titan army took it back to his tower. You're going to have to go there and bring it back.
They said all the humans were slain. I welcome this distraction. It has been too long since I have destroyed a wizard.
This tome is...
Oh, you got it, and without a scratch. Now I can get to work. Now that you've gotten me everything I need, I'll create for you the best crystal head for your staff I've ever made. You've done so much for me. It's an honor.
As you watch, she carves the flawless raw crystal into an exquisite dragon-shaped head for your dragon. The light scatters as it shines through the crystal, and it scintillates with power and majesty.
Here you go. Now you need to reassemble the staff. For that, you'll need to take it to Ashley, the fire tree.
Hello there. I sense something in your possession. You're carrying the pieces of the last Dragon Rider staff. Now that you've gotten all the pieces of the staff and a new crystal head, you can create your own Dragon Rider staff. Go inside the Pyromancy School. In there, you can use the Fire Forge to assemble the pieces of the staff and forge your own Dragon Rider staff.
On the hot metal of the fire forge, you assemble the staff. You then attach the crystal head to the staff.
You've done it! That's the finest Dragon Rider stuff I've ever seen, to be certain. I can't believe that another Dragon Rider has risen from the Academy, especially an outsider like you. The Dragon Master down at the hatchery may be able to help you if he can. Please, go speak with him.
It's good to see you again. I see that much has changed about you. You've got a Dragon Rider staff. I can hardly believe it. We must find you a Drake at once. The Mother Drake still watches over the hatchery, even after all this time. She'll know if there are any Drake eggs left.
Welcome to the hatchery. I suspect I know why you're here. Many have come to this place, seeking my children. But you are the first in so long a time. I have secured my clutch of eggs within the house, further within the hatchery. I can sense that only a few remain, though I do not know where they rest. If you would become a Dragon Rider, go there and find one of the last few Drake eggs.
You have obviously come for the egg, but you will not get it from me. The time of the Dragon Riders is over. Never again will Wing touch sky.
You find a Drake egg.
You found one.
It is a sacred trust you hold there. In that egg, you hold the Drake's life. Once, others would have dealt with hatching it, but now the duty has fallen to you alone. So listen to my counsel, and you will soon have a fine Drake to ride. First, the egg must be warmed in the purest fire. But Dragonspyre's flames have all fallen cold, and now the only pure fire in the spiral is to be found in Wizard City. Go now to the cave near the Golem Tower.
That looks like a good place to stop. Make sure you hit that like button, make sure you subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.